Jeremy Hunt and Sajid Javid will be, remorselessly, targeted by Eurosceptics during the next Tory leadership campaign after voting to extend Article 50. Mr Hunt, the Foreign Secretary, and Mr Javid, the Home Secretary, are seen as centrist prospects for the Tory leadership who have the potential to win the support of both Eurosceptics and Remainers. However, on Thursday evening they were among 18 cabinet ministers who backed the Prime Minister's motion to extend Article 50 until the end of June. Seven cabinet ministers voted against motion, including Gavin Williamson, Stephen Barclay, Andrea Leadsom, Liam Fox, Chris Grayling, Liz Truss and Penny Mordaunt. A senior Eurosceptic told The Telegraph,